By July, time is running out for the polar bear. 3 million square miles of ice are fractured and adrift, scattered within an ever-shifting maze. The advantage has swung away from the bear. With the ice now broken up, the bear can't even get close. She's too visible and noisy in her approach. She has no choice but to change her tactics. She swims amongst the drift ice and keeps a low profile. The margin for error is tiny, and the cost can be great.